Good morning, children. We are doing chapter number 10 of science, machines we use. We have already discussed about force, work and energy and types of energy. Now today we are going to learn about machines. Okay, now I'll show you a few pics. Now tell me which way is better to do work. Now here you can see in this image. Now tell me, is this man wise or this man wise? Is this an easier way to do work or this? Naturally this, because moving a larger boulder using hands will take a lot of effort, a lot of energy. Yes, will apply a lot of force, but moving it with the help of some device will take less of energy, less of effort, less of time and less of force basically. Okay, now see in the next picture. Here a lady is using actually a device to pull the bucket. Yes, this device is called as pulley. You will come to know about this later. We'll study about this. So she is using a device to pull out a bucket from the well, and here the lady is driving or pulling out the bucket directly from the well. So that means this image or this lady is doing more work. It's showing more effort, it's applying more force. Yeah, it is easy to roll over the rope on this pulley and then pull it. It becomes easy. So this is an easier way. So here also the lady is using device to make the work smart, make the work easy. Now here you can see a man lifting a heavy box to load on the truck. So lifting it directly is little difficult. It is applying lot of force and energy. But here, see, can you see here the man has made some inclined plane, has put some inclined plane and he has kept the load on that, and then gradually what will he do? He will slide the load inside the box. So this means this person is actually using a device to lift the box, heavy box, without applying lot of energy. So here we can see that these pictures show that the tools makes our work easier. Tools make our work easier by reducing the force, reducing the amount of energy which we are applying to get the work done. Yes, so these type of tools are basically called as machines. Okay, they are called as machines. Like this one is a lever, this one is a pulley, this one is a pulley and this one is an inclined plane. Now how do these machines help us? See, basically machines help us to do work easily with less effort. You must have understood with the help of these diagrams that they make our work easy with less efforts. Yes, they help us to do work in less time. They actually save our time. Yes, it saves our time. And then they make our life easy and very comfortable. So such type of machines are basically saving our time, making the work easy with less effort and making our life easy and comfortable. Now we'll study about special types of machines called simple machines. Now basically simple machines are those machines which are used by us in our day-to-day life to make our life, to make the work comfortable, to be done in an easy way. Yes, so those machines, they help reducing the force which we have applied, the time and energy which we have already given. Okay, that is reduced. So those machines are called as simple machines. And they are made of very few parts. They are not very complicated. They are made of very few parts. Okay, very few things. And at times what happens, they are also made of more than two machines together. So those machines are called as complex machines. Okay. When they are made of two machines together, they are called as complex machine, and when they are very simple, they are termed as simple machines. Now what are the six basic categories of simple machines? The first one is lever. Okay, they are further classified, this we'll go study later. So the first one is lever, then pulley, wheel and axle, inclined plane, wedge and screw. These names may be new to you, but when I give you the examples of these things, you will wonder that, oh, I was already using simple machines from long, but I was never near knowing that they are called as simple machines. Okay, have you seen a scissors at your home? Is there a screw at your home? Yes, is there a hammer, axe, wedge or inclined surface or maybe staircases at your home? Yes. So what are all these basically? Nutcracker, bottle opener. What are all these? They are all simple machines. Okay. They are all simple machines which we use at our house. So these are the six basic machines: lever, pulley, wheel and axle, inclined plane, wedge and screw. So we are going to study about these simple machines in this chapter. In the next video, I will explain about the lever and its style. There are three types of lever. Basically, it's called class 1 lever, class 2 lever and class 3 lever. So we are going to study about these levers in the next video.